soil is alive, but what do all those little microbes in the soil do for our crops? I'm Darren Hefty with today's Ag Minute. It takes a lot more than water and sunlight to get plants to grow. Think about the house plants that you have. If all you ever do is put plants in their pots, chances are they won't live a very long life. Plants also need fertilizer, plus they need to interact with naturally found soil microbes. Here are a couple of examples of soil microbes that help our crops grow. Mycorrhizae fungi actually bring phosphorus into plant roots. These fungi get carbohydrates or sugars from the plant in exchange for phosphorus that the plant needs to grow. The same type of relationship happens for rhizobia bacteria that colonize on the roots of legume plants, such as soybeans. In this case, they exchange carbohydrates for nitrogen. Farmers must understand many things to be successful. One such thing is soil microbes. With today's Ag Minute, I'm Darren Hefty.